All right, it's time for some more Tomb Raider, and this time around, keeping my fingers crossed that things are gonna be a lot smoother. Because last time, things were just so finicky that I was like, you know what? I've had just about enough. But this time around, things are gonna be much smoother. At least it better be. Because if not, then I'm not gonna be a happy camper. Something down there. Yep, there's an old gator friend. Hi, Mr. Gator. Okay, why are the controls so delayed? I pressed the action button to get myself out of the pool. And yet nothing happened. Bad kitty. Yeah, I swear that the hit detection is extremely biased towards the enemy. I mean, I was able to survive, but that's not the point, but that's not important right now. For a small health kit, worth it. There we go. Oh, for God's sakes. Bad kitty! And I thought I made it very clear that this is going to be a smooth stream, but I guess that's not the case. See what I mean? That would have been hilarious if the lion actually fell in the water. That would have been hilarious. Bad kitty. Well, at least I survived that time. Alright, that's better. said before, bad kitty. I'm gonna take a small med kit just in case something stupid happens. Okay, so there's gotta be a switch somewhere. It's just a light. I thought it was a way out. Nope. I really didn't see anything in particular that's stood out. I see now. Well, there's more to this than meets the eye. What in the world? Oh, there's two of them down there. Yeah, not so tough up here now, are you, Mr. Gator? Gator down. One thing I like to know is how are those gators. Well, it is possible they could climb up there, but. Anyways. So we got one problem solved. Now I just need to figure out exactly how I'm gonna get across to the other side. Oh, that's how. Maybe I have to shimmy my way across. Oh. Okay, just as I suspected. Nowhere else to go. Oh, there we go. Hard to see, but it's there. That's where I need to be. And we got some shotgun shells in there, so that's nice. Save it here. Whew. You mean to say there's nothing over there? That's weird. That's alright, there's nothing. That's alright, there's nothing there. Shoot. I was really hoping there would be something there, but I guess not. Oh well. Time to explore the Colosseum further. Oof. Look at all those animals down there. Uh-oh, someone's here. He's gone. It's kind of surprising that he fired at me first and he missed. Whereas I got, several shots on him, and he just ran away. Oh well. You ain't so tough up. You ain't so tough now, are ya? Heh. Are ya? Come on! You guys seem to be so big, bad, and brave when I was down there. Now let's see if you can try to get me up here. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't think so. Yeah, just as I suspected. Why should I waste my, health and well-being, just to get down there? I think I might have to censor this when I upload this, because there's definitely a lot of nude pictures. And I'm not entirely sure how stingy YouTube is with nudity. I hear they're pretty stingy. Especially when it comes to things like statues and like paintings, murals, wall sculptures, etc., etc. So just for safety's sake, I might have to put a mature thing on here. There we go. Yeah, not so tough, are ya? Not so tough, are ya? Yeah, I didn't think so. But anyways, let's continue exploring the Colosseum. Enough taunting the animals. Better, but not bad. Okay, that opens that way out. Sounds like I got company. Someone's... Ooh, lots of kitties. Good kitties. Nice kitties. Nice happy little kitties. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Well, I should consider myself fortunate I saved. I should have just stayed down there. We'll be crossing paths a lot. All right. Let's do this again. And one thing I find kind of surprising is that, I'm surprised those lions and the gorilla aren't killing each other. Come on. Get over here. Maybe they're on to me, you know? Okay, so that's the way out. Bad kitties. Those are bad kitties. All right, that's much better. I wonder what's down here. Oh, imminent death. Yeah, no thanks. Okay, so now I'm in jail. Oh boy, how to get myself out. Switch plates. I wonder if this is a time-based puzzle. Could be. Of course, the game's sure not going to tell me if it is or isn't. I think I have the idea of how things work. Just gotta be a little bit faster. That's all it is. Can't spend as much time putzing around. What? Really? But at least this is in an area where repeating things might not be the end of the world. Thanks a lot, you stupid thing. If that gate just not slam on me here, I probably would have made it. Boy, the timing on this thing is so finicky. Are you kidding me? Are you flipping kidding me? Oh, I actually made it too here, but unfortunately I think the thing just barely gives you enough time to accomplish your objectives. Well, actually it doesn't even give you that much time either. Well, I made it, so I guess it counts for something. Ooh, after a few tries, at least, I was able to get out. And this would be an opportune time to save. What the heck? I said save. Oh my flippin' god. I know this thing can be incredibly stupid. Doesn't need to emphasize on that. Now I gotta go through all this again. Jesus Christ. Get off of me, you stupid bat. You should have been dead already. Stupido bato. Okay, Lara, you don't need to somersault like that. Why is he still shooting at me? If they're aware that gorillas aren't exactly like they're depicted to be. get their attention. Come on. Come on, kitties. I want your attention. Yeah, shoot the kitty in the butt. Ooh, first person shooter, Lara. Now that's one. I know this is a bit of a dirty tactic, but you know what? After all I've gone through so far, it is time for a little payback. That's two. And that's number three. That's better. All right, that's better. This would be an opportune time to save. All right, that's better. So now we're on the other side. Okay. Ah, Jesus. I'm gonna throw that again. Where do we go from here? The only thing I'm thinking of is I gotta jump across to there. Yep, that worked. Let's see here. There we go. All right. Are you serious? Oh. Either that's a statue or he's really good at sitting still. Okay, I'm just gonna guess it's a statue. Okay, so that opens up one of the rooms on the other side. Which means that I have no choice but to traverse all the way back. Oh, what fun this is. How much more of a hindrance this is. The problem is, I don't know which door is open. Seriously? You meant to tell me I have to go down that hole? I thought so. I knew it was too good to be true. Unless I am supposed to go down that pit. Alright, we'll see. I'd rather not. Phew. Okay, so I was supposed to go down here. How weird. There we go. Now would be the time to save. Gotcha. Oh, are you serious? Better. Let's keep moving. Well, like I said, this is definitely going a lot better than the last mission, I'll tell you that. Big kitty. Come on, Mr. Kitty. Come back here. Oh, and him again, huh? I'm just gonna let him go. Ouch. Alright, this is definitely gonna call for a large med kit. At least I'm safe for now. Thank you. There's the key. Now I gotta go all the way back and around. Alright, Mr. Monkey Man. Time to take care of business. Valley down here. Besides Mr. Alligator. What's up, dude? Don't eat me, please. Don't eat me. I don't taste good. Thank you. I said don't eat me. Okay, Lara, get up there. Oh my god, get up there, I said. Ugh. God alive. Not that hard to figure out, Lara. So I wonder if that opened up, if anything. Oh. That was it? That was the exit out of here? Alright, I'm gonna have to go back. Alright, hang on a sec. Alright, hold off one sec here. Okay, Okay. Do I have the key already? The answer is no. I'm surprised I only found one secret here. I could have gotten at least two for sure. But whatever. Unless this is another exit. I mean, I do not know. I mean, we'll see. I guess we'll see when we get there. Although this really wasn't a bad mission. This wasn't too bad. Not like St. Francis Folly. Ugh. The less I talk about that, the better. I really want to know what's behind that door. Actually, before I do that, oh, that's it? Just a measly med kit? You know, for something like this, yeah, I was expecting something maybe a little bit more, how you say, grand. But instead, I get treated to a tiny med kit. But hey, this is better than nothing, I guess. All right, Mr. Gator. Let's do this again. Ugh. You missed. Okay. Now leave me alone, Mr. Gator. Huh. Huh. 2.5 med packs? How the heck do you use half a med pack? Well, that doesn't really matter. You know? Those are some evil looking dolphins right there that look like they're either wearing masks or they've just got. Or they've got mustaches. I really can't tell. But, anyways. That's not really important. I'm gonna save it here. And what is important is that this is now the next level. Oh, Mr. Gator, what are you doing back here? Did you follow me all the way from the sewer? Get off of me, Mr. Monkey Man. We got more Magnum here. So I wonder when I'll be able to start using these. You know what? Let me pause here for a sec while I get the answer to my question. Oh, I missed it. I think I might have missed it. Okay, so yeah, I must have missed him back in the Colosseum. Okay. I guess that answers my question, so yeah. And I think there's also one later on. Dead. That was close. So at some point I am going to be coming back here. Actually, come to think of it, where am I? I'm in the Midas. Alright. See if we're going to be going back down there a little bit later. But for right now, let's just continue exploring. And I'm willing to bet that the Magnum was probably a secret. I'm willing to bet. Actually, I just realized I gotta go back. That. Oh, it's just a monkey. Oh, it's two of them. Hey there, Mr. Monkey Man. You don't have to get so pushy. Okay, so that's just to the other side. What the? Wow! Seems like I gotta deal with the whole troop now. Yeah, nice try. Huh. I wonder where they all came from. Okay, so there's gotta be a switch to open the door. So maybe I was right the first time. Small med kit. Uh-oh. Then we got more monkeys. So I wonder if these monkeys rent or own this Midas. Thank you. Okay, so we got Sigma, Sigma, or no, that's Omega, excuse me. Omega, Omega, Y, Omega, Y. Why not? Anyways, let's keep going. Oh, what's this? It seems like there's a whole bunch of patterns here. Okay, so something... Wait. What does that one say? Okay, so that one is missing a tile. No, it's not missing, it's broken. Is there a hole down there? No, it's just part of the scenery, never mind. Okay. So, the only thing I am not so sure of is what position these switches are in. That's the only thing I'm not sure on. Before I do anything stupid. So I got Y and then four omegas. Let's see what this does. Doesn't do a thing. Okay, let's reset the switches back to their regular positions. We'll come back. Okay, so that opens that, obviously. What are the deals with those signs? Y, Omega, 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 Y. I don't know. Unless it could be... No, that wouldn't be alpha. That would not be correct. They open doors in a very unique way. Okay, so that opened up. Okay. I can totally see where things are going. So let's go take a look and see. So I can only assume the up position is Omega, and down is the Y position. Oof. What do we have here? Outside of a lot of sharp, pointy spikes. I don't know what that opened up or what that did, but... Oh, just raised those columns. Good. Good, good, good. Now we're making some progress. Perfect. Whew. Alright, like I said, we're making progress, and I'm feeling pretty good. Save it. I don't have to start so far back. Ugh. You know, it doesn't seem like that high of a fall. Well, Jesus Christ, too much momentum. Ugh. Come on. This is not the time. This is really not the time to be doing... Well, there's no ever such a thing as a good time to do anything. Okay. Oof. A little... like I said, it's a very good thing I saved, too. Otherwise, this could have been a whole lot uglier. I'm not kidding either. That's weird. That's really weird. I only had minor injuries that time. That, I was expecting an instant death, but that's really, really, really weird. And it wasn't that, and it was from roughly the same height as this first pillar here. Oh, never mind. The less I talk, the better. Yeah, the less I yap. The less I yap, the less stupider I sound. That's just so weird how it came to be like that. Oh, God. You know I did let go. I did not, Well, never mind. That's the least of my worries. But, unlike the last mission, this stream is actually going a lot better. I'm making progress. Alright. Yeah, I still think... I don't so quite get how a fall for. Oh God, come on! I got up there. Oh my God, Lara, 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 Lara. You're not a pincushion, at least not a literal pincushion, but more of a metaphorical pincushion. But still. Whoa. Whew. I think you just have too much momentum going into this. Whew. Jesus Christ! I did not tell you to... I did not tell you to keep going. I take back everything I said about making progress. I take everything back. No comment. Yeah. I don't know how she does a handstand, but that is actually pretty... Jesus Christ! Did you not grab onto that ledge like you did? Well, so much for my progress. At least this is going smoother, that's all I have to say. Okay, Laura, you can stop fidgeting now. That's really, really annoying. Seriously, it is super annoying. I'm not kidding either. But yeah, I'm still trying to figure out exactly how he managed to get Laura to do a handstand like that. That is just ultra weird. Uh-oh. Hey, give that back! Bad monkey. It's a bad Mr. Monkey. But to tell you the truth here, this is nowhere near as bad as St. Francis's Folly. And look what I came across. An ingot. Lead bar, ingot, whatever. It all does the same gosh darn thing. And this is a good time to save. Haha, tricked you. I saved. So I don't have to start so far back. So, haha, I win. I'll take that. I'll take it. Okay, I will take that for sure. So, like I said before here, I believe the ups were the omegas and the downs were y's. Okay? That's one room solved, I guess. So it would be down, up, up, down for that room. Alright. Oh, why did I have to give me to kitty? Oh, come on! I made it. You can't do that. Whew. That's better. Alright, anywho, as I was saying before, see what's up here. Some shotgun shells? Good. And I'm only saving these in case of an emergency. Yeah. Or in case if things get really ugly. Okay, so I'm looking, so I gotta find three lead bars here, and I only have one. Okay, so I'm gonna have to come back. Okay, I'll have to come back to this room a little bit later. I don't have all three bars. Anyways, that room is finished. Nothing over here. So, which means that. So it'll be up, down, down, up for that one. That right? Did I read that right? Yeah, up, down, down, up for switches 2 through 5. No, wait. Up, down, down, up. Or I mean down, up, down, rather, excuse me. That's the other way. I gotta switch these around. But yeah, I'll just explore in there first. Ooh, fire. What in the world? What in the world are those down there? I can tell they're not too friendly, but what in the giant rats? There are rats swimming? Huge rats? Why in the God's name would you put those there? I mean, alligators I can totally see. But rats? That is just. I don't know. That's just so weird. I have never seen rats that big that can swim. It literally begs the question. I think this I have to do them just like one fell swoop. Nice. All right, so this is bar number two. And I actually cleared it in one fell swoop, so good for me. head is just still so weird. But anyways, that's bar number two. So good for me. That's better. Okay, so I guess to do a handstand while she's grabbing, you have to hit square or X or whatever. I just still can't get over the giant rats thing. I just can't. I'm sorry. Yeah, that is just so weird, but anyways. Uh-oh. Monkey trouble. He'll show up again. Okay, so the solution for that door is up, up, down, down, up. Get off of me, Mr. Monkey. Bad monkey. Or I should rather, great ape. He's not a monkey. He's an ape. Big difference between the two. Apes are old world, monkeys are new world. And apes do not have tails. Prehensile tails, that is. Alright, anyways. Saving it here. I'm gonna head down first before I go up. What do we have here? I mean, that must be the way out. Oh, hello. I did not anticipate this. Uh-oh. Okay, something must have fallen. I'll have to go take a look. Something went boom. Let's go take a look. Huh. Interesting, but whatever. Let's move on. Okay, so what I need to figure out is how to get to the other side. Because I heard a loud crash when I pulled that block. I'm gonna save it here. Maybe that was a bad idea. I may have to go back up. No. I have a better idea. I'm just gonna load it here. Okay, that takes care of that. Alright. I wonder. Okay, so that's too steep. There we go. All right. I can accept that. Sure. Okay. Now I think I have to make my way across there. Yeah, good freaking luck with that. All I can say to myself is good freaking luck. I'm gonna need it. Before I do anything stupid. Save. No, not quite. I have the idea down. I just gotta work on the execution just a smidge. Oh, I get it. Because I think what I have to do is... Ooh, made it. Nice. I have to turn in midair. Oh, no! Alright, that takes care of that. Laura, what are you doing? Why are you being so disobedient? You were actually doing pretty good. Now you're just testing my patience. Or lack thereof. There we go. Okay. Jesus Christ! Like, how are you supposed to get up there? There we go. I mean, like I said, it doesn't look like that hard of a jump. But the thing of it is, it's at a right angle. Unless I have to hit it from... degrees or something. There we go. All right, cool. I made it. Nice. That takes care of him. The question is, how am I gonna get down? They're trying to figure out exactly how to get to me. That's cute. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Alright, so... I better save it here. So I don't have to go through all that again. Well, that kind of worked. But the emphasis on kind of worked. Except the problem is, I don't know where the heck I'm at. Unless I truly was supposed to come down here. I mean, I don't know. Well, that was from earlier. Wait a sec. Did I just lure myself backwards? Something tells me I think I might have, so which means I might have to reload. Oh, wait, what's that? Ooh, medkit. I'll take. Alright, you can never have too many of those. Jesus Christ. You know, Mr. Monkey Man. Okay, I'm gonna try one thing here before I go too far ahead of myself. I was actually kinda happy I died, so this one I'm just gonna let go of. Okay. I'll just see what's here, because I think I might have lured myself in the wrong direction by going down. So for that premature death right there, I'm gonna give it a pass. Laura, what are you doing? Get out of there, you idiot. Thank you. My setup is exactly. Yeah, it's really hard to figure out where to go from here. I mean, not completely hard, but... Oh, medkit. Gimme. Oh no way, that's just magnums. Jesus Christ. And why is it that I can only get about halfway and not reach those items? There's a magnum and a first aid kit I really want to get. Not leaving without them either. That's more like it. Ah, yeah. Now that's more like it. We can get out now. I think it'd be wiser just to go back around the way I once came. Oh, I see it now. No, no, no. Oh, my freaking God. Oh, my God, Lara, you are stewed to the pit. I cannot believe you did that. Jesus. Him. I mean, God, come on. Jesus flipping Christ. My freaking God. You can be incredibly stupid at times, Lara. It's no fault of my own. If you'd just done your job the first time around, this wouldn't be happening, but nope. But I'm not completely upset. I'm just morally disappointed. That's like every one step forward, two steps backwards principle. That seems to be your motif. There, that's better. That's much, much, much better. All right, great. I don't know why you don't want to swan dive, but whatever. Let's do this again. A minor injury, but that's okay. That's okay. You got what you want right here. I'm gonna take one small kit now. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, yeah, there's another med kit here. Bad monkey. It's a bad Mr. Monkey. There's a med kit over there, too. Now the real question begins. How to get down? Okay, that's too steep. I don't know. A fall from that height would really hurt me, so I'm gonna have to take a small med kit. Just as a bit of an insurance policy, and before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna save it one more time. There we go. Phew! It's a good thing I took that med kit. Do I have all three lead bars? I do not. Where's lead bar number three? Unless it's farther up ahead. Oh, wait a second. I wonder if I gotta take a leap of faith. To there. Only one way to find out. Nope. But a not serious injury here, so that's good. Actually, that was less. Actually, I took less damage from that than I did the previous stunt, so. Good for me. I've said it before here. I don't know where to go next. You know, I think this is good enough of a place to stop for the time being here. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure where to go next from here. And I know there's a med kit right across there, but you know what? Like I said, this is a good enough place to stop for right now. Thank you to those who watch. I'll see you all next time.